Hi guys, taking a quick trip to get some milk and sugar and I also gotta get something to eat earlier in the day because I gotta have something to eat when I take my vitamin D. So we gotta think of that too. Alrighty, out then. Yeah, my foot's still a little sore. But we're gonna do the best we can. Oh, you know what? And I also gotta get paper for the computer. Okay. Oof. Alrighty. I'm still doing work on the house. Alrighty. And off we go. How is everyone doing? You should eat with a meal. In other words, don't eat on an empty stomach. Don't take that pill, that vitamin, on an empty stomach. Think. Hold on. Alright. We're gonna continue on. Not sure who that was. But who do I know that rides to? What do they call those things? Mopeds? Scooters? It's not a normal motorbike. It's no hottie. It's maybe, I don't know. Oh, I think it's one of my patrons. I think so. Thank you. All right. Yeah. Let me think. What? Oh, I have bread in the house. What enough to put it on? Well, I'll solve that one way. How you doing? Boy, it's a little trafficy today. Of course it is. It's a beautiful day. Alrighty. I need you, baby. Song's coming tonight. Come on. Do 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 do. You're going in circles. Ba 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 ba. Going round and round. You go. You're going in circles, ba 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 ba, round, round I go. And according to the weather app on my phone, this is probably going to be the last real nice day for a while. And then it's going to get colder. Of course, it's Trish. It's November. I can't believe Thursday is Thanksgiving. Holy cow. Guys, like some of you really like this bike ride video. So here we are! Oh. I hear sirens. Yep. here yesterday. Yesterday, the traffic in this parking lot was... in my general direction, please. Oh, wow. Well, I got to say about that. This mountain, thank you, Lord. This guy's gonna stop. Beautiful. Thank you. This guy's gonna stop. Beautiful. The trash. Did you guys hear that? Maybe it's just my imagination running away with me. It was just my imagination running away. This. It's gonna be quick, I hope. Oof. Aye. Milk, sugar, and what else do I need? Oh yeah. Something for my bread. I thought I'd put my kickstand down, dang it. Oh no, what? Ah. That's another option. How are you? Whoops. Whoa. My hand was like, let go. You can throw it all in one bag if you want. Yep. It's all good. It's going to go in my backpack anyway. Thank you. I don't want you wasting bags. Thank you very much. Have a great day. And if I don't see you before Thanksgiving, have a happy Thanksgiving. Right. Whoops. Got it. All right. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Tot, squeeze mites. Crack it. Ooh. Yeah, I went to check my boat for me, and I saw those two. I'm like, uh-oh. I kind of knew in my head what I wanted to get. Hi. Now, I gotta go to Butler's and get computer paper. Heard sirens. They were close too, bro. I always try to remember to look around when I hear sirens. Like, uh-oh, what's going on? I know. Let me get to the other. Ow! Snappers. Oh, I hit an uneven surface. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. At heights. Oh, snap. Oh. Oh, dear God, that height. Oh, I felt that. Oh, dear God. That height. Ouch. That height. That height. Oh, my gosh. Owie, owie. Oh, owie, owie. Oh, dear God. That might have put me back to square one. A square two. Oh, dear God, that. Oh. Oh, man. Warm today. This will be a quick one too. We hope. Whew. Hey, how you doing?
Good, good. You got your mask?
Oh, gosh. I'm sorry.
That's all right. No problem. Excuse me, I got an extra one if you didn't have it.
No, yeah. My brain was preoccupied. I'll put it that way.
It's the weekend. It's allowed to be.
Okay. Brain is preoccupied with pain. What is this? Tick, 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 tick. Whew. Yeah, it's pretty warm. Yeah, my foot was almost healed from pulling whatever muscle I pulled the other day. Mm-hmm. And, you know, there's that little ditch in front of the bank, post office. Well, I stepped in there. It's like,
oh! Oh, no.
But I'm okay.
Oh, good, good.
It just, I got to go back to gingerly land.
Yeah, just be careful.
Yeah. Well, I tripped over the outside rug because the wind one night was flipped it over, and I didn't see it, and I took a tumble.
Oh, that's not good.
And then my tumble, I felt something in my foot pulling. I'm like, oh, God. Wasn't it cracked, but I definitely felt something.
7:03. Now, maybe you just sprained it.
Maybe. 5, 6, 7... 8.
Perfect.
Maybe
you
a
know what? I got 3 cents here, so I'll give you $1.
You
back.
Sure?
Yeah, no
oh,
worries.
Dude, you are awesome.
Yeah, no sense in breaking $1. I got it for you.
Well, I don't want you getting in trouble.
Nah, we got a penny for here, just for that reason.
A penny for my thoughts?
Yup, you got it.
Huh?
You want your receipt, sir?
Nah.
All right, you're all set then.
All right, thank you very much.
No problem.
Sweaty, sweaty, sweaty. All right. I did put in the bag inside, but I saw that in my peripheral vision that was someone behind me. So, oh, here you guys go again. Wait. Whew. Sorry about that, guys. Oof. Oh my Jesus. And after just another couple of days to get this foot back on track. Dang it, it was feeling so good. Walking gingerly again, dang it. Just wait for the light. Oh. Whoops. Oh. What the heck? Thank you, Lord. We're gonna wait so soon. Alright. Thank you. I'm good. All right. Just watching this traffic. Watching how I step down. Whew. I was so close to that foot being completely healed. That's okay though. The next few days are gonna be crummy. Plus I got a lot of weight in my backpack, so. Oh. Oh man, it is warm. I'm thirsty too. Well, when I get home, I'm gonna have a drink of water on the rock. Oof. Whew. That's a dippity dip. Yeah. Oh. Oh my goodness. Whew. I say, but it's a little warm in front of them liking, but oof. Hey. Two of my patrons live around here. They're like, oh yeah, you're the beach clean, the beach bed checker. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. All right, guys, I'm going to sign off. I hope everybody has a good day. It's safe out there. And I'll talk to y'all later. I'll shut this off after I get down the road here. But thank you all for tuning in. Peace, love, and keep the good tunes spinning.